Luigi, why you look so scared?
Because we're going to space, Mario!
You are? Really?
And I can't bring mushrooms with me, and that makes me frightened.
But maybe there'll be some spaghetti in space.
Ooh, do you think there's a meatballs and spaghetti in space?
Come on, hurry up before we lose our seats. Oh wait, hold on, I got a couple of likes here. Madly Plays and Lovely Plays.
And Rita Mae Nice.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, they all hit that like button and subscribe.
The bell.
Ding, 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 ding. Don't forget the bell.
This one right here, ready? Here we go, countdown. 3, 2, 1.
Oh.
What's going on here?
Are we too heavy? It didn't go off. What happened?
Something's wrong, Luigi.
Maybe we need to leave some pizzas behind.
We went. We're up in space. We're on our way. Hold on. Ooh, what's this? Is this some sort of loading dock?
Oh, here we are.
Come on, Dennis, tell me. Is it a loading dock? How come we don't make the sound when we jump? Boing! Boing!
Because we're in space. Boing. There's no gravity, so you're not actually jumping. You're just floating.
But we're not floating. Oh, look. It's Elon Moose.
Oh, Elon Moose. Please proceed to the doors to decontaminate.
Wait, isn't he the guy that makes that Tesla?
Yeah, the car that you want.
Yeah.
That one.
Ooh, we gotta talk. Me and you. Hey, what's that?
Oh, now we're decontaminating. Don't drink it. You're supposed to decontaminate the outside, not the inside.
My mouth. Does it decontaminate my mouth too?
Nice to meet you all.
Listerine. All right, Elon, where's my Tesla? You promised me like 2 years ago.
Let me show you around.
Oh, look, there's a syringe. Don't touch that.
Oh, they're just green and glowing. Definitely don't touch that.
First timers. We're not first timers.
We're old timers.
Luigi. We know about a lot of stuff. Have you ever been in space before, Luigi? Because I haven't
This
really.
Is the lounge, one of the coolest and safest rooms on the ship.
What do you mean by safest? Huh?
Yeah. Why is this one the safest? I don't like his smile. Look at that little cheesy ding ding thing.
Are you trying to do experiments on us? Maybe he is. Because the lights just went out. Hold on. I got this.
There you go.
I got my Tesla
flashlight. Hang on. Make sure that. What the heck?
Yeah, what
is
the heck was that?
On? Oh, there he is right there. I didn't realize. Sheesh, this is the fourth time this week. Wait, what?
What do you mean? Hold on. You're supposed to be a super genius.
Restart the power. Stay here.
You're all about power, right?
Solar energy.
Wait a minute. We're in space.
You never know what can be wandering. I mean, nothing.
Wandering? Did you say wandering?
Yeah, like wondering what's happening. I'm wondering what's happening. I'm wondering where the
lights
keep
going
out.
Wait a minute. Hold on, brother. Hold on. Maybe there's an alien in here somewhere.
Are we able to leave? I want to get out of here.
I heard a noise. Not that I'm scared or anything, because I'm Super Mario and I can just jump on a boing. Hold on.
It's getting a little electrifying in here.
Maybe Elon got electrified.
Why are you picking stuff up? People are picking stuff up.
Look, it's a giant Earth. Should we play with it? Oh.
Earth to the world.
I wouldn't stand up there if I were you.
I'm sitting on top of the world.
You might get space cooties.
Huh. Ew, space cooties.
Wait,
space cooties being out here. Somebody's picking stuff
here.
Up.
Oh,
they're touching stuff.
Oh, no. Did you see that?
See what?
Red eyes glowing.
Really?
Space aliens everywhere, like a whole army of them.
Would you look at that? The power's back on.
Hey, Elon, I have a bone to pick with you, buddy. Where is he?
Free
Elon?
To walk around
hiding?
Until nighttime.
Hiding? Huh? He's hiding. Wait, I don't need this anymore.
There's a rocket. Can we get back on this and leave? Maybe he was a hologram. He just disappeared.
Maybe he was. He's messing with us, man. He's a whole army of little spacemen harboring this ship.
Look, we just get one of these and go home. These are those pods that they send back. Let's go.
Do you know how to control? Oh, did you touch something?
I didn't mean to press the button.
It wasn't me. It was my brother. He's always playing
Lights
with
out.
Stuff.
Get some rest. Tomorrow's a big day.
Lights out. Aren't you afraid of the dark, Luigi?
I can't get out of here.
You're supposed to be afraid. Wait, you got too tall.
I am. Look at my face. Do I look like somebody who's happy to be here?
How'd you get so tall, by the way?
I'm Luigi. I am tall. I got all your tall. You got all the short.
You're super tall.
The air cedar system is malfunctioning. Find a cooler to stay cool.
Man, this spaceship has all kinds of problems. What do you say? Stay cool.
Really
stay cool.
Here, right here. Look. Okay. Stand in the cold.
Okay. I'm okay. Am I okay?
Where are you?
Dennis Daly, stop hogging all the cold.
Where are you?
I'm over here in this other room.
Are you in the cold?
I'm in the cold. Yeah.
Okay.
I think so.
Stay in the cold.
All right. For some reason, this guy won't leave me alone.
Who?
All right. Dennis Daly.
I don't think it's really Dennis Daly.
Oh, okay.
I think he'd go to the moon with us.
Little crab guy. Where's your cat? Huh? Where's your cat? Oh,
yeah,
it's right there in your shirt.
A crab instead of a cat.
All right. I think I'm gonna die. I don't know.
Why?
Am I cooling down enough?
Are you underneath the blue spray?
I am.
Okay, you're fine then.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
Relax. It's fine.
I feel kind of hot, like a pasta overheating, overcooking.
Okay, sorry about that. He fixed it. You're not sorry. Whatever.
Who is he, by the way? One of your little alien friends?
Oh, where's that destination?
Probably.
Where are we going?
I don't know. I'm trapped in this room with Dennis Daly.
Do you even know where we're going?
I don't know anymore,
man. Does Elon creep you guys out, too? Look, see?
Huh?
That guy's creeped out, too.
Yeah, man. I'm creeped out by this guy. Wait till I find him. I'm going to kick him.
We have arrived at our destination. Where are you, Mario?
I'm trying to mess with stuff in here.
Well, stop messing with stuff.
Yeah, broke something.
You're gonna break things.
Oh, look, it's the... Ooh, I recognize this.
Welcome to Badu.
Mushrooms. Yeah. All too familiar. I feel like I'm in Super Mario Brothers.
Look for the villagers.
Land. Okay, what? You say villagers?
I'm looking for the villagers. What is this, Minecraft?
I don't know. Do you see any villagers, brother?
No, I'm too busy looking at the glowing mushrooms.
Let's-a-go!
Look at these things. These things are cool.
Boing! Boing!
And they're bouncy, too. Look at them.
Oh, yeah. Make the Mario sound. Boing! 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 Have you ever heard of that Super Mario Brothers rap, by the way? It's like, it's the Mario Brothers. I come to town and we're gonna go down and do some rounds. I don't know.
There's no one here.
Hey, how come just like that?
They probably all ran away because they heard Captain Tate rapping.
Yeah, there's no one here. I just said it again. That's Mario, though, not as Sonic.
Oh.
Did you guys hear that? I heard something for real. I did.
Do you hear what I hear?
I think it's a little guys.
Let's get inside the big building. Acid rain.
Oh, where's the big building? Where's the big building?
I have no idea.
Oh, quick. Run. Ninja run. Here we go. Ninja run.
What big building? There is no big building. Where's my ninja?
I don't know. This is like I've become a god. I don't want to do that. I'm following you. There's a hatch here. Let's open it.
Open the hatch.
Did I just say that?
Yeah, I don't think that's a good idea. Oh, boy.
What is this place?
Oh, boy.
Should I get my flashlight out just in case?
I don't know if we need flashlights. It's like creepily red in here.
Who's in the throne? Oh, look, there's aliens everywhere.
Oh, that's not our throne.
And there's a big one right there.
You dare come into my home?
We're just here hanging out. Oh, boy.
No.
That's not good. Do you guys know how to speak aliens? I don't know what to say.
I don't know, but we need to figure out how to get out of here. Who cares? Don't talk to the aliens.
Maybe we can make a barter with them. You can take Elon and let us free.
Yeah, he makes great.
Oh, wait, 20 seconds. What?
Oh, run.
What is this, parkour?
Parkour! Moving parkour!
Great. Oh,
parkour
no.
In moving parts. Oh boy. Hadaw!
I'm trying to concentrate, guys, because Mario normally is good at parkour. Captain Tate, not so much.
So in between the two of them, you're mediocre.
Look at me. I made it outside.
Look at you. You did make it outside. Go you. Get to the rockets.
Okay.
Maybe. I don't know.
I was monologuing.
Stop monologuing. Get to the rockets.
Okay. Should I be underneath the rocket? Because that's where the flames come out.
I know. That's probably not the best place to be.
But I'm kind of stuck under here now.
Where do we go?
Luigi?
What do we do? The ship is broken. What do you mean the ship is broken?
How dare you, Elon? Elon? Fake Musk?
Energy cores.
Moose.
Fake Musk?
He's named with the real Elon Moose. I mean Musk. Or
he's
energy cores.
A moose. Blue glowing things. I'm assuming these are the energy cores.
Well, you would figure that he would have this all worked out since, you know, he's a genius.
You'd figure he'd have extra energy cores.
That's what I mean. With the sun, solar stuff. Isn't that what that comes from?
Are we good? Did we make it back? Oh, we're back on the ship. Yay!
Okay. I'm gonna call him right now. Hey man, look, see?
Elon,
we saw aliens.
We saw aliens.
Aliens, I mean. Aliens. You're probably one
Elon,
of them.
Elon, get it? Elon, aliens?
That's what is going on here.
We're
I knew it all along.
Serious.
I'm not sure exactly what this thing does, but it's coming out of my arm.
Somebody's infected.
It's probably me. Look, I got this thing.
Find the antidote. Do not be the last one with the parasite.
Okay, antidote time. Where are the antidotes?
Oh, I'm infected. Know. Wait, is that this thing in here? Wait. Come
find
in
the
here.
Antidote. This thing right here you're talking about?
I don't
star
know. Where
thing?
Are you?
I'm trying to rub off on the star thing.
Not the star thing. What are you, crazy?
I got a star next to my name. I don't know. I figured go there where the star is.
It's not that star.
It's a star. I'm a star.
We all lived.
All
Nobody
right.
died.
I'm just going to sit here. This is insane. I know. It's so insane. I'm going to play some chess. Checkmate.
Chess.
Checkers. What did I say?
Yeah. What was that, Elon? Elon.
I don't know. How could you not know?
Answer us, Elon.
He's having problems here because he's an alien. He's having communication.
He's
going to
stay in his room for a bit.
No, you're not. Where's his room?
Excuse me.
Let's find his room.
That doesn't seem appropriate.
I'm going to kick him right in his moose.
Something
ding-ding.
Don't seem right. Let's talk about it. No, yeah. There's no talking. There's
well,
only
no,
doing.
No, seriously. We should talk it out a little bit. Elon, you should probably like give me a Tesla and I'll forget all about this.
No talking.
I was never here.
Finding Elon and running.
I don't know who these people are. Who are you?
The aliens are here!
Where?
What do you mean the aliens? Where?
I didn't see any aliens.
Yeah, I didn't see any aliens either.
Oh, before I saw little aliens, the guys with the red eyes.
Yeah,
I forgot to say that.
But that was like earlier, that's not now. Flashlights.
Okay. Alien King, you thought you could escape. Oh no, I didn't think anything. I will take you to our leader. His name is Elon Moose.
Yes.
Oh,
what?
I'm not scared, whatever. Hey, how come you're going so fast?
I got my toggle speed on with my ninja run.
Okay.
This doesn't lead anywhere. Oh, yes, it does. Okay.
Oh, no.
Oh,
things are breaking. They're breaking
happened?
Apart.
Oh, no.
Well, no, what?
I just saw one.
That's it. I'm going to go into god mode.
Don't go into god mode.
Mario
Don't do
can
it.
Become a god.
Oh.
God of Nintendo. Here I come.
I am.
Something. Ah! There's
god.
So many of them!
I'm a god, you can't kill me.
You're not a god, you're just an Italian cooking dude.
I found this in the Halloween store.
Oh my gosh,
it said god costume. So I feel like a god. What
am
I doing?
It's a god costume.
They have the Halloween stores open already. Didn't you know that? Hey, dude, what's your name? Oh, ow! Hey, I was just kidding. I was joking. How
did
dare
you try talking to the aliens?
I did, man. I thought maybe I'd get some out of them. Hey.
Why are you all white? Did you run around the flower?
I told you about this god costume.
I told you not to play with the flower.
I bought it at a Halloween store.
It's almost time.
That guy's back there. His name is Jeb. I talked to him a little bit. He's a little
Jeb?
Unfriendly.
Yeah,
brother.
They're a little bitey. Don't go near them.
There's lots of brothers. They all speak this weird.
They're behind you.
I'm their leader now. I'm their god.
I'm your leader. Follow me.
I'm leading them to Elon Moose. Oh, by the way, we're the only two left. Orville's died.
What?
R.I.P. God, whatever God does with his hands.
That's not good. Oh, look at you. You look super old.
Yeah.
Why do you have a snake?
This started coming out of my arm before when the alien got me.
Oh, I have one too. We're matching. Look at us. This will not be the last you'll see of me.
Yes, it will be, because God is here.
Are you having your ninja run on? Is everyone okay? No, we're the only ones. Is this just us?
I think so. What? Am I okay? Okay.
You think everybody's okay?
Yeah.
Wait a second. Where's Elon?
Yeah, where is he? We got a bone to pick
Elon,
with you, Elon.
Where are you, Elon? He's on the main deck.
Where's that?
I have no idea.
I don't know where I am anymore.
To the main deck.
Why are we running around like this? We look weird. How do I get out of God mode?
Elon!
Oh, there he is.
I wish to speak with you, Elon.
Hey, bub. You cause a lot of problems here. You and your space travel.
Are you okay? Elon.
You always signed up for just $9.95. He said a space adventure. I thought it was going to be like Space Jam. Yeah.
Welcome to the Space Jam. He feels amazing. Dude, we just were attacked by aliens.
I have a feeling you won't, though. Oh, what is he saying? He's monologuing?
Why are we not feeling... Oh!
Oh, look at him. Hey, man, I'm God. You shouldn't mess with me.
Why are his eyebrows so big?
I will smite you, and then...
Want to get smote?
Poke you. Something. I don't know.
Oh, is alien Elon going to rescue us?
I don't know.
Us?
Did you run away?
Is he hurting? I'm right here.
Okay, I think it's a boss battle. Time
we can't get out.
Get boss. Wait, hold on. You're messing with the wrong guys. Mario and Luigi. We're used to boss battles.
Exactly.
I'm gonna jump on him. Don't do that.
Wait.
He just punched me.
He did. That was super weird.
Hold on.
What was that? Did the thing turn red? Did you see that?
Yeah, I'm fighting him.
Wait, so every time you hit him, the thing turns red?
Yeah.
Oh, whoa, he's throwing things at me.
I'm pushing him into the thing. I think it's gonna work.
Why are we dying? No, I can't die. I'm too young.
I'm a god.
Do I die?
I did it. I pushed him in there.
I died. Oh!
Out the escape pods.
Get to the escape pods.
You see how I push him in there? That was amazing.
Where's the escape pod?
I don't know. Why am I holding this thing?
I have no idea.
Is this guy speaking? Is that the guy from Star
Trek? That's not it. We're going the wrong way.
Oh, I'm going to follow you.
Oh, they're here. Yes, they're here.
We made it to the escape pods.
Let's go.
We're blasting. Hey, it works. Hey, we're blasting off into space.
Mario and Luigi, do it again.
No. I left the spaghetti back there.
Don't touch my spaghetti!
We're gonna die!
Elon,
We're gonna starve!
Did I get rid of him?
I don't know. You either pushed him into the energy source or you turned him into an alien.
All right, Luigi. We did it. We beat Elon a moose.
Yes, but Mama's gonna be mad because we left the spaghetti up in space with the aliens.
Oh, no!
She's gonna be mad, Mario.
Oh, no!
Actually, she might be happy because she likes when we leave the spaghetti with the neighbors and the visitors. So
oh, okay.
It might be okay.
You see how I pushed him inside that ball? I was like amazing. I was like ninja.
But you're yourself again. You're a little scary when you were like God. You were a bit
like God.
You know, God complex, big head. It was a bit disturbing.
Even though it was just a costume, you know, I felt like, you know, special. With that being said, this is Mario signing off with my good friend Luigi. This was Rocket Trip.
No, it's called Space Trip.
In the moon,
space
to the moon with
on
Elon Musk.
Little rocket ship.
In Luigi and Mario.
There's so much to find.
If you like this video, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe to our page.
Little Einstein. Ding, ding, ding. And don't forget the bell so you know all the best in the future.
Have a great night. Bye. Look at this guy. He has a watermelon head.
Bye, guys. Ah. How does he see anything? Although that's pretty good for space. It's like a space rocket helmet thing, right?